If you get your drinking water from a private well, it's important to regularly test that well water for common contaminants in Minnesota groundwater. These contaminants can lead to short and long-term health effects, and you can't really taste, smell, or see the contaminants in your water. Testing is really the only way to know if they're there. We recommend you test your well water every year for coliform bacteria and every other year for nitrate. These levels can change over time. We also recommend testing for arsenic and lead at least once, especially if your well was constructed before 2008. If you have a baby who will drink the water, it's important to also test for manganese. Get your water tested if someone comes and works on your well, or if you notice a change in taste, smell, or color of your well water. And finally, if a baby will drink the well water, get your water tested. To get started with testing, contact your local public health or environmental services and ask if they have any well testing programs or recommendations of laboratories to contact. You can find an accredited laboratory through the Minnesota Department of Health website. Once you contact the laboratory, they'll provide you with sample bottles and instructions on how to collect the sample. Make sure that you collect the sample from the faucet that you get your drinking water from, and be sure to not touch the inside of the bottle or the water that's going into the bottle. Follow the instructions closely that the laboratory sends you for collecting the sample and also for returning the sample. The lab will send you a report with the results, and if you have any questions about what the results mean or what steps you should take next, you can contact Minnesota Department of Health.